Now they should have let Bobby spoke at that funeral.
They should have let him speak at that funeral. I'm sure he had plenty of words to say. How that man been married with that woman for 14 years.
Yes, and she loved her husband. And if nobody else was there, Bobby was supposed to have been there and been able to speak.
They said Bobby Brown got Whitney hooked up on that
show. Sure, Bobby was a star before he got with Whitney, honey. Y'all know Bobby from Is This the End, New Edition?
Nah.
Bobby been Bobby B.
Nah.
He had to get with Whitney for her money. Bobby had money before Whitney. Bobby already was a child star.
Yes, he was.
And he loved his wife and she loved his husband through that crack, through everything they went through together.
Now she said crack.
She stuck by her husband.
Yeah, she did say she crack. She did say was crack was whack.
Crack was whack. She said now she just put her shit in her reefer.
Nah.
But I said, don't try to blame that on the reefer with me.
Nah.
I ain't gonna let you do the reefer like that. You ain't finna fuck the reefer game up like that. Reefer don't make you do no shit like that.
I'm gonna be the rock city to get high. Mm. And now Christina got there, Bobby Christina rushing in and out the hospital. And she,
no, she worried about her mom.
Yeah, but they shouldn't even be exposed.
And she loved her daddy too.
Her daddy is gonna
she
have to
get
her.
She looked just like
her daddy gonna have to get her and take her and get on the right path.
And Sissy already told the child to get the fuck out of Atlanta and witness a doctor's son.
Sissy say, pack your shit
and get the fuck out.
No, she did.
I don't give a fuck. Nah. What if Whitney did say you could stay here, bitch? You got 30 days.
The 22-year-old adopted son.
That was his.
Sister say,
get the fuck out. That he's a bad influence on Bobby Christina. And get the fuck out.
Nah.
You know how
get your shit and get out.
Get your, you know how when a motherfucker die, motherfuckers go to claiming their furniture, houses, and shit. So sister done went over there and said, bitch, I got the power of attorney. Get your shit and get out.
Get your shit and get out.
Because we getting ready to live up in here large. We can have plenty of homes. Did they sell the one in Atlanta?
No, we're still here. That's the one with the little boy in the bag.
Well, she need to put a wreath out that home. She need to put a wreath out that home that she put her in. Because her big swole gal having ass act like her legs is hurt. She could come stay there with the spirit.
But she booked the show.
All hogs get roasted too.
They get roasted. Nah.
She booked the show later on that night. She said her legs were swole and her doctor told her that she needed to stay on her legs until she went to go get that money at that show later that night.
She got
so
for
she told Sissy and Dion to book a show.
Yeah.
And then I would have came.
Aretha
was wrong for that.
She was dead ass wrong. She should have been there for her God.
For her God, though. That's why her weight fluctuating up and down like that and her shit, because she did wrong.
Her sugar got there going low.
She got the gout.
That's what they said, she got the gout. I ain't fucking with y'all.
You know, her weight is 5 inches, 16.
Oh, it ain't good to fluctuate your weight gain up and down.
When I seen her on that thing on BET, what was it? Was she on the armor?
Well, where was Mariah?
Yes, that's you what know I said. Was what was up? What,
you know, oh,
Nick,
that home
Nick sick. Nick is home. No, Nick sick.
Yeah, he is lupus.
No, no. It ain't lupus. It's a disease like lupus.
He got
lupus-like symptoms.
Yeah,
no, like life symptoms. It's a legend life.
No, it's an immune deficiency disease.
Wow, I ain't about to talk about him.
No,
we ain't gonna get on Nick. Nick has been sick, and Mariah has been sticking by her hooks.
Yeah, she needs to stick by her hooks.
Yeah. Wait a minute. The writing is singing about her husband and them churn. We ain't gonna talk about nobody churn. But it's funny. It's funny. Wait a minute. It's funny how all them churn look alike. J-Lo churn, Mariah churn, Michael Jackson churn,
yes.
Blue Ivy. They all is that Indian doctor child. And they Octomom. Whoever impregnated Octomom. That's all them churn daddy. Michael Jackson churn.
Damn.
He's a daddy that everybody churn. Because them churn that coming out with that good hair like that looking like Mexican. It's the Octomom doctor is impregnating them with them churn.
Blue Ivy Clark got a head full of hair.
Ivy Blue. Shit.
What's her name?
Ivy Blue.
Well, I don't know
now,
who
why Jay-Z named that baby after Blue Cantrell? Did Beyonce know he used to go with Blue Cantrell?
He used to fuck Blue Cantrell.
And he named that baby Blue.
Nah, that's some good dick.
when you sit there and make that hole that you with
name away somebody you used to call. Now what's really going on?
That's a good dick when a nigga can go outside your hair and black your eyes and you run back to that same dick, Rihanna. Now y'all heard Rihanna and Chris Brown is back together. That's what all I got to say is, bitch, you know you still wanted that dick anyway, so I don't know why you fronted like you was leaving him.
She was missing it. She couldn't take it. She was like, oh, and then when it
beat
got
in
cold,
the bed, beat in the head. We need them cheering along.
They cheering. She done sat there and had that thug life tattooed on her goddamn hand.
On her hands,
and she up there like this on the goddamn.
Thug life. She used to fuck Tupac.
Dog, but she claims
now,
she
Rihanna
a thug.
Knows
she,
that's one of her egos.
That must be a
you
person.
Know, they say them island girls like to get beat though.
They do.
I ain't even finna
with the chains, like she said.
Whips I heard Jay-Z. You
gotta love it in the thick of night.
Jay-Z.
I like that.
Yeah, Jay-Z took up a Rihanna. You know, we got the new girl.
She lighter than Beyonce.
Her name Rita Ora.
She lighter than Beyonce, though.
He might be fucking Rita.
And her hair bleached blonde like Marilyn Monroe.
Uh-huh.
Well, who is the white hoe Tiana side?
That's why you want to know.
Poor Bola. Bola been on a Grand Hustle for 15
years.
Talking
about
he ain't put Sunshine in Bola eye, but he done put some girl, some Australian albino.
Well, she beefing with somebody. I know you talking about Australian albino.
She an Australian albino. She beefing with another girl that's
like
pro-black.
And
she say she's a runaway slave master. And we say, bitch, you weren't supposed to say that. And T.I. said, sign her.
Damn.
He said sign after she said what?
She was a runaway slave master. They like
come
out the white
bullshit.
Man's dick.
They like all that.
They like that Zumba boy shit.
No. They like what come out of the white man's dick.
That's right.
Ski, white churn. Not like that, because I look at him. I'm not a racist.
My face.
We ain't racist, we just tell the truth. What you say?
Boom my face. No.
The dude. White man like what come out the black man's dick too.
They do. They like me. All types.
We colorblind for 2013, but I'm just saying Bola been on Grand Hustle since 1983. And T.I. ain't promoting their song Bola had, and now he going all eight.
Who the fuck is Bola?
Bola been rolling.
Tiny better watch this motherfucker, cause y'all know Bola Tiny.
Not right.
Tiny T.I. been liking white girls. Y'all know Tiny white.
But she been in the bed rolling with him too.
Oh, you know that. Now
well, Inga.
What's
that
her name?
Y'all ain't, we don't know the girl name.
Iggy. I think her name Iggy. Something with an I. She's a black girl though. She beef. She got on Nicki Minaj too. She say, fuck it. I'm getting on all them hoes.
I know, that's right.
Baby,
girl.
All them hoes need really be roasted.
Well, I done roasted so much, I'm tired of speaking in tongues. So fuck all them hoes.
I live in a bit of fire.
I'm the queen. It's as simple as that. What else going on?
Child, that Rick Ross cat, they got them dead bodies.
Oh, Lord, forgive me. Who done shot this man in Rick Ross yard? Rick Ross said he went home, but the hood say you was home when it happened. But you went home when the police got there.
He must have went home and changed it to his Officer Ricky suit and said he wanted to die.
And went to investigate the crime. A dead body was in the yard.
What is this
young buck that got shot 11 times in the drive-by? Wait a minute, they say Nan Bullet ain't hit buck, but it hit the bitch that was in the car with him. Y'all stanking cock whores. Stop tricking, bitch. The bullet done bypassed him and done hit you.
And you got in the hospital about dead.
Yes, nigga done drove by. It wasn't no drive by. That was a hit. They were finna kill young
man. Clean household.
Last time. It wasn't no drive by. It was a hit. Somebody
clean
drove house by, they said, and shot young buck.
Clean house.
11 times. The bullet didn't hit him, but it hit the hole that was with him. Damn. So we got to make sure we pray for her and stay your ass out of niggas' car, bitch.
See, she saw the
y'all let these niggas drama become y'all. Y'all end up dead. Did anybody hear what happened to the stripper?
Pinky's cold. Pinky's cold.
The stripper that fell on her head at King of Diamonds.
Pinky's cold. No, because you know Pinky's cousin is
Superman. No, no, this is serious shit. The girl was dancing in King of Diamonds. She went up to the top of the pole and slammed down and broke her neck.
Because she was wearing a bra.
And it just kept on acting like that. Was just sleep, stepping over the gate.
What?
And closed the club down.
She died.
They kept on throwing money.
She died.
Broke her neck in the club. Common sense to tell you to get up and get out of there, huh? Child, she done fell on her
I'm head. Running my, I'm, we running to our car because our ass, we got too much going on. I'm running to my car.
Okay, Ashley, say hey.
That's Kay.
That's hey.
In that fact.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Y'all ain't heard about that.
Oh, I ain't heard about that, Quinn. That's really fucked up.
Yeah, that's the true tea.
Ooh.
That is the true damn tea. I know everybody been waiting on the blogs, but we been so busy with Pussy Bill. We ain't had time to be getting the ready stuff for the blogs and everything. We had all that NBA All-Star weekend. Queen been on the road, pushed Pussy Bill again, got it downloaded, pay your Pussy Bill for 2012.
Okay. So, or your dick bill.
Or your dick bill. Or your ass bill.
I like the bill. They like to pay their dick bill.
The bitches is paying their dick bill.
Unless they Phaedra say she's a sugar mama, huh? Can't they like paying dick bills? So y'all hoes ain't got a chance because you hoes swallowing dick and buying dick. So y'all hoes ain't got a chance. These new hoes fuck the game all
they
up.
They fuck the game up.
They threesoming. They paying for the dick.
They is queen.
Ain't nothing, anything go.
We was at the College Park Discount Mall and you were the one down there off the
and what happened?
They had all the Marlowe's bootleg, Louis Vuittons, and all types of shades, 2 for $20. And you know the streets be believing that these folks really pay all that kind
they
of
don't
money.
Pay all that.
Y'all, those are props. Those are props. Props.
They get all that
shit. They bring all that stuff. And them houses, they take all that shit back to the store for football.
Stop believing everything.
You know, tired and doing delays. Stop believing everything. You see on TV. That's why the queen ain't on the TV because I'm real.
At least if we go to the discount mall, we're going to walk around, eat. That's what we do in the hood. We eat fish sandwiches and all types of shit at the discount mall.
Lauryn Hill got a new song out called Fearless Vampire Killer.
Oh, she go.
She said she going to kill you motherfucking vampires.
She is.
I'm down with Lauryn Hill.
You know what I'm
saying? I love Lauryn Hill. She need to get to the sisterhood because, bitch, you strong, bitch. You got to get back strong. Come on.
I like
Lauryn. And she said she going to kill you vampires. That's what she mean because she see you motherfuckers. Clearly.
The industry is vampires.
We done lost so many people for 2011 going into
who else we lost?
Vesta Williams. You know she couldn't buy a pair of
pants.
She died.
Oh yeah, Vesta died. She talked about how she couldn't even pay for a pair of $5 pantyhose because they were stealing all her goddamn.
Vesta couldn't pay for a pair of pantyhose.
She said they were stealing her money. She said she was on the tour bus and she was like, "Now, no, I don't sell plenty of records. Y'all didn't see it on the unsung.
I ain't see it. But did y'all hear that Wiz Khalifa's marrying Amber Holmes?
That's Pinky's cousin.
We want Amber Holmes.
Congratulations to Amber Holmes.
Because I don't like them.
Because they sitting over there giving her that goddamn Smirnoff, goddamn. I don't even want to get
that. What about the 14-year-old that shot his manly while she was asleep?
He shot her.
Now, what did she do?
Y'all ain't hear about that.
Now, that ain't no fun. That
wasn't fun.
Why he did that?
I don't know.
Lord Jesus, they're killing people's manners off. And
14 years old.
That's a shame. What is going on? They ain't even respecting the elderly. Like I had some.
That's his man. And he just shot his man.
I know, but let me.
I like that Diggy Simmons.
You did.
You like Diggy?
Yeah, I do like Diggy. The other boy is.
What about Joe Simmons, the other one that was fucking that damn
trans?
That trans.
I don't know about
that.
Child. It's these must be.